Hi and welcome back to my channel, welcome to CodeBustled. In today's episode I'm going to show you how I built the Pokemon Legends Arceus Arc Phone. I used 1 cm foam for the main body of the phone and removed material in the middle to make room for my actual cell phone. Then I beveled the edges using a sharp X-Acto knife, and this worked out more or less successful. Make sure to use a really, really sharp blade for this, or the edges will look as awful as mine here. I tried to make the edges look a little bit prettier using some sandpaper a few times, and I switched between sandpaper and fire to smooth out and seal the edges. Then I removed this element of the template and transferred the shape to the main body on both sides. I carefully removed foam to make room for a 1 mm craft foam layer that will hide the ugly surface we just created later. Don't forget to add the details using an X-Acto knife here. I removed this element to bevel the edges as well, and after that I glued it back into place as if nothing ever happened. For this element I used 4 mm craft foam. I found a magnet which was almost perfect as a button. It was a bit too small, so I tried to make it look bigger using some sort of a washer. I transferred the arc shape 2 times to 1 cm foam and cut them out. Then I beveled the edges again using the sandpaper and fire technique. I tried to smooth out the surface as good as possible. I found 4 fake jewels which I glued to the foam arcs, and after that I put it all together. You might want to keep the parts separate and prime and spray paint them individually so they will look much better. or you do it like I did and it will only look okay-ish. Either way, it is time to prime. So I mixed hobby glue and acrylic paint to create a primer. Two thick layers will seal the foam completely, I think. After the primer has dried, I started to paint the foam using spray paint and acrylic paint. The gold spray paint really shines when you put down a layer of black acrylic paint first. This step is not necessary, but I painted the inside of the phone with a silver metallic pen to give it more detail. You can add a layer of clear spray paint or acrylic varnish to seal the paint in place and give it a nice shimmer. To make sure that my real cell phone is secured in place, I created a pocket using a sheet of 2mm craft foam on the back of the phone. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you feel inspired to build your own arc phone now. I am working on more Pokemon content at the moment, so please subscribe to my channel if you don't want to miss it and you like the content I create. This would mean a lot to me. I hope to see you on the next one. Until then, take care and bye bye.